Okay, good evening everyone, and today video I'm going to show you how you can make a screenshot on your Amazon Fire HD8 tablet. And to do that, we have two options to do, and after that I will show you how to check your screenshot photo. Okay, now let's begin. First of all, to take the screenshot, you need to press this left volume button and the power button together. Just press and hold. Okay, and then you will see the screenshot. Okay, now I already increased the volume, and then we let screenshot another time. Okay, and you can hear the screenshot sound, and you will see the display photo here. And remind you that to do that you need to press and hold, so when you just press only one time, there is nothing happen. So to screenshot, just press together and hold about 1 second, and then it will screenshot. And another way, for example, I want to screenshot another on the Netflix background. So you need to press the hold on the power button, and then you will see some option display on the screen. So here we have the screenshot, restart and power off. So you just press the screenshot, and then it take the screenshot. So Netflix not allowed to screenshot. So we screenshot another app. For example, the Candy Crush. Okay, now I want to screenshot this screen. Okay, and now it's screenshot the Candy Crush. Okay, and then to view your screenshot photo, you need to go to this photo. And now it show all the image that you already screenshot inside your tablet. Okay, now here is the Candy Crush one and another screenshot that I already show you. Okay, and that's it. That is all for today video of how you can make a screenshot on your Amazon Fire HD8 tablet. And thanks for your time watching this short video, and I hope to see you again in the next video. Bye bye and have a nice day.